It makes me so very hard to catch. I used to be small and looked like that. But after spending lots of time in the pond, I've gotten quite big.
Wow, you sure must have eaten a lot to have grown this much.
So if you're an eel, you didn't always live in this pond?
Yes, that's right.
So if you came here from somewhere else, where did you come from originally? And what about true love?
I can't say for sure where I came from. But I have a distant memory of hatching from an egg, then rising close to the ocean surface. Then I floated a long way in the salty ocean water.
Oh, right! The Sargasso Sea! Oh, but that is so far away from here.
Well, how did you get here? How'd you know where to go? What is going on?
The ocean currents carried me to a distant coastline. I started to look like the silver, but I was still transparent. You could practically see right through me. Then I traveled like it did, upstream from the salty ocean to freshwater, scaling rocks and dams that got in my way, and even across land, until I ended up here.
A fish walking on land? Whoa!
Wow, Leslie, that's insane. Respect thy elbows, am I right?
Do all eels end up in this pond? I mean, is this like the best eel pond in the world or something?
Actually, there are many ponds where we eels go for food and shelter. Lakes, streams, and rivers, too. But now, after so many years living this one spot, it's time for me to leave.
To where, may I ask?
I can't quite describe it. All I know is I'm about ready to head back the way I came so very long ago.
So you don't know exactly where you're going? But why are you going there?
I feel that I need to find a mate. A male eel that will father my offspring, and hopefully one with a good personality. Intelligent, charming.
True love! It's all about true love! True love gets me every time!
Oh, I bet you're so excited to find true love!
Yes, my body is already starting to change to prepare for the trip. I've stopped eating, my eyes are growing to help me see better in deep water, and my underbelly is just starting to change from yellow-green to silver.
Oh, silver, suave, sophisticated, swimming with style. Leslie Eelson?
Gorgeous.
Yes, I suppose. But it will also help provide camouflage to help me avoid sharks and other things that like to eat me.
Right, and there's also that. Yeah, obviously.
So that would explain why Leslie and the Elver are different colors.
Will the Elver be going with you?
No, the Elver isn't ready yet. Needs time to grow up, just as I did. It may not leave for many years. Now, if you'll pardon me, farewell.
If only we could see where Leslie goes to find out how this incredible story ends with true love.
Wait, remember? Leslie said that she's heading back to where she came from.
The majesty of the Sargasso Sea.
So that must be where Leslie's going now.
I'm game to follow her if you guys are.
Oh, I'm always game, baby.
Nature Cat, to do this, we're gonna have to travel on water.
For a story about true love, tis worth it. Onward, and Sargasso Seaward!
Sophisticated? I'm sorry.
True love!
Hey, where'd she go?
Huh? We've lost track of her. She's gone! Oh, to have come all this way and not know how her story ends. It's just so unfair.
Nature Cat, I know it's disappointing, but did you ever think that maybe, just maybe, there are some things about nature that we don't yet understand?
I suppose we can't know everything.
Ah, yes. The wonders of nature.
Viva la nature! Farewell, our Leslie Eelson, wherever you may be, and stay safe.
Oh, I sure hope she finds true love out there.
So do I, Daisy. So do I.